I need your help. I can't tell you what it is, you can never ask me about it later, and we're gonna hurt some people.
Welcome to the Workman Experience channel, where we share how-tos for Harley-Davidson and other motorcycles, how to install motorcycle products, and advanced training, improving your physical fitness. We work with other more experienced bike professionals. Like and subscribe so that you don't miss a beat.
This is the owner's dinner, right?
The owner's dinner for 2022 purchases.
Oh, very good. This is how it's done. Okay. Yeah. Okay. How many of these have you been to?
This is our first one that I've done since I've been here.
Okay. Okay.
4 years in.
All right. Awesome. 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 Well, I'm not going to ask too many questions. I want to be surprised. So I definitely love the setup here. It makes you feel really special.
Yeah, go ahead and
Okay. All right. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. All right. So I bought my Road Glide. Oh, this is my sales guy. This is Brian. Hey, Brian, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, good.
What's going on?
Oh, I'm here for the dinner. This
good.
Looks great, man.
Where are the boys at?
Oh, they're working and in school, so good. Absolutely, yeah, good. Yeah. So is this your first one here?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, yours as well, okay. Yeah, I love this setup, man. Absolutely looks fantastic. Yeah, since you sold me my first one, you got three boys that are starting this chomp at the bit. So
we're
coming right to you once they decide and they're ready, man.
Are you putting some miles on or what?
Oh, yeah, it's just starting to, man. Yeah. Try not to buy anything else more for our luxury. Yeah. But you just get hooked.
Never ends.
You never end. I got a CVO, so it's not much you got to do, but there's always something you could do.
Always.
Yeah, man.
I tell people that bike is just a down payment on parts.
You're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. It should come with a basket.
Yes, all
right.
Sir.
All right, take care,
man.
To see
you.
Take care. Yep. Oh, and here's our bell. Once you make your sale, that's what we rung. If you remember that video. Yay! Awesome day. And so what they have back here, looks like they have some dinner for us. Oh, so what do we have here? I see the line right here. This looks like, what do we got here?
We're gonna have enchiladas.
Ooh, okay.
Enchiladas and rice and beans and chips and sauce.
Oh, we can't go wrong. Absolutely. Okay. What we got here, huh? That's some wine horse. Still trying to figure out what pipes I'm gonna put on. So this is the, look at the beautiful color on this. Love that 117, right? Awesome, look at this. We'll be right back. generally don't show a lot of the clothing line, but wow and wow.
Something that's coming up pretty quickly. It depends on the condition of your tires, obviously, but you want to keep an eye on them. The tires are probably one of the biggest safety items you have on the bike, and a lot of people don't realize that. That is the contact that your bike has with you on it to the road. If you have any kind of an issue with the tire, it's most likely not going to end well. So I want to make sure that everybody pays attention to them. If you are not up to date on tires, tires have come a long way even in the last, say, 5 years. The higher level tires, which are Michelin, Dunlop, Metzler, they're all set up now with three compounds, where you have right down the center of the tire is one particular rubber. So, with all that being said, everybody got a coupon for 20% off. You can use it tonight. So tires are something that, you know, if you're riding, I think a bunch of you are, you know, look at your tires. Right now we have them in stock.
Evening, everybody. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Brett. I'm the general manager here at Central Texas Harley-Davidson. I want to thank all you guys very much for coming down tonight. And more importantly, thank you for choosing to do business with us in 2022. It means a lot to us, means a lot to the staff. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves tonight. And tonight's kind of a token of our appreciation and kind of a commitment that we're going to take care of you long term. We want to see you around the shop. And the service with us doesn't stop at the sale. It means a lot to me. I'm kind of new here to Central Texas, so it's a big deal for us to have such a good last year and see such a big crowd here tonight. So I want to thank you guys all very much. And if you need anything from me at any time, for those of you I didn't meet when you bought your bikes, my office is right there, and appreciate you guys very much. So I just want to say a quick thank you, and I'll shut up now. So you guys can get whatever you're waiting for and get stuff.
Everybody got raffle tickets? Three? All right, just bring the whole roll up here, please. Cool, guys. Well, we added a few things to the bucket here. Like I said, we got a $1,500 riding package. We also got some really cool stuff. I've got some wall art, some glassware, and a really cool hat to add to the bag. We will get that up here in just a second. All right, guys, once again, thank you guys for showing up tonight. This is our first new owner's dinner that I've done since we've been here, and I know it's been quite a while. We plan on doing this annually, and we really do appreciate y'all's business, and we can't wait to give back to you guys. So, all right, first thing we're gonna give away this awesome wall art here. I'll let Brett go ahead and do the honors pulling. Look at your numbers. Y'all didn't write your names on them, so you gotta look at your numbers and make sure the numbers are yours. All right, we got three $500 gift cards. This is available anywhere in the store. All right, so lucky numbers are 679-1413. Woo! All right. There you go, sir. If y'all want to get second helpings, help yourself. Luke's going to get back here on stage and play some more beautiful music. And we're hoping to sell about 7 o'clock, guys. So y'all hang out and thank you guys for coming out.
Thank you, guys. Enjoy your evening.
Take me to Taco Bell.